Chair, I ask unanimous consent to remove you some gifts.
No objection, so what?
Thank you, Madam Chair. I'd like to introduce my lovely wife, my boss, Dolores, and my daughter, Naomi Parada, my grandson, Timothy Parada, and Alyssa Parada, my son-in-law, Michael Parada, also my brother and sister-in-law that are sitting up in the restaurant, and also my son that took out my grandson. I think he had an emergency or something. His name is Troy, and Yolanda, and Hunter David. Thank you again.
Senator, for the benefit of the new senators, if you'd like to introduce somebody, if you'll just kind of wave your microphone off, if you want somebody else. This is a cabinet of law. Senator Ortiz Aquino.
Thank you, Madam President. I ask unanimous consent to be able to introduce my guests.
Hearing no objection, so ordered.
Madam President, members, with me today is my wife, Donna Brzees, who has been with me each day that we started the session since I've been here. And also with me is our friend and a constituent of mine, one of the up-and-coming political organizers of the state, Nettie O'Keen.
Thank you, Madam President. It's my pleasure to introduce my wife, and that's Tammy. She's been here, I think, every session. About the time I acquired this job, I also acquired her, so it's been a good addition. Senator Lavelle always tells me how he's glad she's here and wishes she would be here instead of me. So.
Come to this for the 13th time, and my daughter,
Lauren, who's now 20, and she said to me when Senator Pinto was introducing the guests that she only is here on opening day. She's been waiting for 12 years to hear the potato song and never has. So maybe someday she'll be able to do that. Please welcome Dana and Lauren.
Madam President, I ask unanimous consent to allow me to introduce my guest.
There you go, objection.
Thank you. I have with me here today my loving wife of 12 years, Veronica Sapien. She's holding our 9-month-old daughter, Alicia Michaela. My mother, Miranda Sapien, former Federal County Commissioner, Chairman Bill Sapien. My sister, Dianza Valencia Sapien. My brother, Joseph Sapien, and my eldest brother, Philip Sapien, the two brothers own Sapien Law. I'd like to, a little indulgence, because I'd like to introduce my working team, if you will, who are here today. Miguel Moreno, Berlinda Aragon Frazier, Matthew Frazier, Angela Aragon, and Nicholas Aragon. And one last guy who just popped his head out, Alejandro Sapien.
Madam President, thank you. I ask unanimous consent to introduce us and guests.
Are you all objections? Order.
Madam President, I'd like to introduce a buddy of mine, Martin Carmody. Martin is originally from Ireland, and he is CEO of a homeopathic pharmaceutical company. So I'd like to ask the Senate to welcome my guest.
Thank you, Madam President. 20 years ago, when I took my first oath here, I was surrounded by family. Since my family has abandoned me and none of them could travel, I would ask you, none of the consent that I be allowed to reintroduce one of Senator Nava's guests, if I may. For the information of the body, our former state senator from Anastasia, can he be? He went over there. Anyway, I want to let the body know that he has become a district judge and is one of the finest judges we've ever had working with children in the legitimate system, and I just want to recognize that. Thank you.
Thank you,
Madam President, and welcome back. I would like to introduce my family, my husband, John, a retired engineer, and my son Jacob and his family, my two beautiful grandkids, and they're getting antsy. My daughter-in-law, Malvina. Thank you.
Madam President, I ask unanimous consent to introduce my guest.
You're welcome.
Madam President, it is sure good to be back. I thought I might not make it back, but I had a great campaign team, and my mom was kind of the leader of that. Her name is Eleanor Logan Ryan. My wife of 14, going on 15 years, Veronica Gonzalez Ryan. President, for the first time, our new little girl of 9 months, Theodore Anzudis Ryan. Do you want to say something to you? Thank you, Madam President.
Senator Pinto.
Thank you, Madam President. Madam President, I ask unanimous consent to introduce a guest.
Hearing no objection.
Madam President, I have with me today the fiance of my daughter, Allison Gregory Smith, from Las Cruces. He's also president of the Paleozoic Trackways in Las Cruces and Downtown Development, and works for ASA Architects. So thank you very much, Madam President.
Senator Fishman.